Now, it's a bloody miracle that most of us are still here. I mean, I talk about this. I'm not talking about this corona thing or anything like that. I'm talking that it's a bloody miracle that most of us haven't committed any type of suicide or anything like that because of all the... Most of us are going through stress because of all the depression that we suffer. Because of all the disappointment that we go through in life. Because of all the things that, you know, close people has done to us. You know, all the abuse, sexual abuse, physical abuse, spiritual, mental abuse, verbal abuse. And most of us are still here the same way. It's a friggin' miracle. Go to show that we're actually tougher than we think we are. Even though most of the time, most of us will shrink back. But it's still a miracle that most of us are here. And I want to say congratulations. Big yourself up. Stay hard.